Mon Junior Schultz, you're a man of the cloth.
I'm hip.
And the reason the Internal Revenue Service has called you in here is to see if you qualify for tax-free status.
Is that right?
Yes.
This isn't a bust.
No.
It's not a frame.
Not a frame, no.
Shoot.
Just gonna check you out now. You call this new religion of yours Frederickism?
That's right, Frederickism, right under money. You got it.
Yeah. Speaking of money, may I check your books?
Oh, boy. That's where you got me.
I got you there, huh?
Everything's right up there.
Oh, I see. All right, well, now, how do you join this new religion? What do you have to do?
Very simple. Just give 40% of everything you got.
40%? Other religions have a top of 10%.
Let them eat cake. To join the Church of Frederick, you gotta give 40%.
Yeah, well, who is this Frederick?
That's me. Freddie Schultz. My mother's the Virgin Alice. Her family's in religion.
Do you believe in drinking?
Absolutely not. You give them one, they want two. You give them two, they want four.
Yes.
Give them four, they want eight.
Eight.
Then 17.
Uh-huh.
Then you got a bunch of winos.
Yeah.
You know what that is?
No, what is that?
That's 40% of a bunch of winos.
Yeah.
There's nothing in it.
No. Well, do you take vows?
Once in a while, after a red-hot sermon, they scream and clap for more, I take a couple.
No. That's vow. I mean vow.
You mean whoopee?
No. You know, in other religions, they have fundraising events like carnivals and bingos. Do you have anything like that in Frederickism?
Only more progressive.
Like what?
Jacks are better to open. You don't have Jacks, you go to Queens.
I call that progressive. I'm struck by this symbol on your gorgeous robe.
You like that?
To everybody, it probably looks like the number 8, but to me, I get a deep theological reading out of that.
Oh?
Yes. The continuous line represents the never-ending cycle of love.
Wait a minute, what?
The continuous line represents the never-ending cycle of love. It's beautiful.
Oh, well, when we started out, we just had that.
Just use the top hat.
That was a zero.
Yeah.
Then we went to this.
Yes, well, what is that?
Well, that's the never-ending cycle of love.
Do you believe in miracles?
What do you mean, miracles?
Well, let's say Wilt Chamberlain making 2 foul shots in a row.
No. I'm religious. I'm not nuts.
Do you believe in reincarnation?
There's no need. If you're in the Church of Frederickism and follow the commandments, you never die. If you don't die, you don't have to get reincarnated.
Well, now, wait a minute. Are you telling me that no one in your religion has ever died?
I never said that. Wilhelm died.
Wilhelm died?
But he broke a commandment.
Which one?
The 6th one.
Oh.
Thou shalt not walk in front of a twain.
Well, how many commandments do you have?
26. Can't hardly move without getting busted. Really keeps them on their toes,
man. It really does, huh?
They run those rosary beads through their fingers so fast smoke comes off them.
Yeah. Well, now, how about sacraments? Do you have sacraments?
Gee, I don't know. I checked. I got some peppermints. You're welcome.
Now, how about supernatural powers? Do you believe in supernatural powers?
If you don't believe in supernatural powers, you'll have bad luck.
Oh, yes. But so, in other words, you're like afraid of black cats and...
Are you kidding me?
Huh?
No way.
No
way? We tried our best to sign up Sammy Davis. We still got him under option.
Do you?
If the Jews ever slow up, we'll move in.
Well, one final question, Mon Junior Schultz. I have to have this for my records. Just a rough estimate. How much money do you have in your treasury? How much?
A rough estimate. Just off the top of my head.
Just a guess.
$26,421.19.
Wow.
No, I told you. Whoopee.